The future is in close reach. We might even go to Mars within the next century. But before we step onto the red planet, there are a myriad of small steps that we need to take to make that dream come true. That also applies to scientific breakthroughs that affect our daily lives. Take healthcare. We tend to forget what it takes to turn a eureka moment into an actual prescription. It starts with a promising discovery, often by a researcher with government funding of research and development. Then there's a long development process, including lots of lab tests, small and big test trials, lengthy regulatory approval, and marketing before there's finally a finished product. This journey can take years, and sometimes the idea gets stuck along the way or loses funding and never sees the light of day. What if we could help turn those ideas into reality by bringing together people with great ideas and experts who know how to make them happen? That's the mission of the Grand Challenges Program, an open call for innovative ideas to solve some of the world's biggest problems. That doesn't always mean inventing a brand new product. It can also be ideas that help make medication or health tools more accessible, better to store, or easier to deliver. Female hygiene products, for example, are expensive and hard to get in developing countries. That's why many young girls miss school or end up leaving school altogether when they reach puberty and don't have the opportunities in life that they should. An organization called Zana Africa had a simple idea. Make sanitary pads from local agricultural materials so they're less expensive and more readily available. A change like this means a new product needs to be tested and approved, which can take several years and is very costly. When Grand Challenges started supporting Zana Africa, experts from across the entire development process worked together to create several patentable solutions. While working on rolling out the new pads, Zana Africa already started to test branding, marketing, and distribution. These tests have helped thousands of girls stay in school so they can reach their full potential. It started with a great idea, but ideas alone can't make a difference. Only with teamwork and investment can we quickly take it from idea to impact. Innovation done well can help solve the world's biggest challenges.